new start, remember?
Oh, yeah. Okay, hi guys, welcome back to this video. Today, we are going to buy something from every store in Adopt Me.
Our giveaway today is a royal egg, so make sure to leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and leave your comment, and comment on your username down below so you have a chance of winning this.
Okay, so let's get started.
We're going to start with here.
Yeah, we're going to start with the nursery.
What egg are you going to buy?
I don't really know.
I'm going to buy an Aussie egg.
Yeah, because it's even Mickey Mantle too. I mean, I got an Aussie egg too. Okay, so what store next? I don't know what store we should go to. Maybe.
Well, we gotta go to every store, so. Wanna go to the pet shop or something?
Yeah.
Is the school count as a store? Why are you okay? Does the school count as a store?
I don't think so.
Because it has apples.
Yeah, good point. I don't really think it's a store.
These things are kind of. I'm just gonna buy pet food.
I don't know what I'm gonna get.
It looks like someone dressed up similar to us.
Oh, again? That's the same person from last time.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh, it is?
Yep.
I remember her username.
Yeah, okay, I really don't know what to get. Like, I really don't.
Just get something cheap.
I'm getting a spooky bun.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. There's a spooky bun. What store should we go to next?
I mean, we gotta go to every store, right? So, wait, there's the stuff with a clothes shop.
Wait, oh yeah.
I'll buy your music. Okay, this next one, no offense to the people that are
playing.
We got glasses, butterfly earring, sneakers.
Like,
how much are these sneakers? $150.
I like the bow.
I'm gonna buy the sneakers.
I bought the bow.
I bought the sneakers and someone just gave me Raspberry Pi.
Okay, I'm also getting the boy sneakers. I like those. I love them so much. Is there anything else?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I like these blue sneakers. Yeah. I have blue sneakers and red sneakers. Oh, wait, these black. Okay. Oh, I like those black ones too.
I'm not gonna get the black ones. What's this one?
Oh, they're very expensive.
Really? What's the. Oh, just a designer backpack. And I already have this one. I already have that.
Yeah, alright, let's go.
Oh, I'm gonna get one of these pins. I have, a million.
Oh, yeah, the pins.
I have, so many pins. Okay, what store should we go to next?
What do you want?
We could go to... Oh, we should go to the gifts next.
Oh, the gifts. Yeah. I think I'm gonna go for a massive gift.
I'm not. I'm going with a small gift.
Should I open it?
I don't know. I have such bad luck. I can't even get one. Okay, maybe we should. What store should we go to next?
Do I have, the pool store since we're here normally?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I don't know what I'm gonna buy. What float? Or what thing?
Yeah, I might get a pool noodle. I don't have one. But I also might
have one.
I don't know. Oh, I want so many of these.
I like the lazy float and I like these. I think I'm gonna buy.
I'm gonna get a surfboard.
I'm gonna get a pool noodle.
No, I'm gonna get one too. I'm gonna get a pool
noodle. And everyone knows I want red.
I want a blue one.
Hi-ya.
I'm getting that pizza float. There we go. I spent so much money on floaties, so whatever. Okay. Wait, maybe we should go to... we should go to the food store, because we have to go there.
Oh, yeah.
And then, record.
I'm just going to get some water.
Yeah. I'm going to try out my new surfboard. Oh, the surfboard's so cool.
It is, but you can basically use a hoverboard in the water.
Yeah. I know. I like the hoverboards better.
I'm gonna buy 5 waters.
I'm gonna buy watermelons. And,
don't buy the apples, guys. Never buy the apples. You can get them from school.
I'm buying the apples.
You just bought the apples?
Yeah.
Well, guys, don't buy the apples. It's not the best idea.
Buy the apples.
No.
Yeah. Okay,
I'm only
things.
Only the water is $1. That's unfair. And the apples.
Yeah. Should we go to the campground store?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh, we're going to the campground store in the morning.
Okay. We love to go camping.
Yeah, we do.
Let's go here. No, I'm joking. I kind of like this guitar.
I'm going to get bongos.
And I like the bongos.
I'm getting bongos.
I'm going to get the guitar and the bongos.
Oh, that's actually smart. I'm doing that too. I got the guitar. I'm going to play my guitar.
Ooh, I just got more money.
Thanks.
Oh, that sounds good. That's pretty cute. Don't put me in it. No!
still kind of want something else from here.
I'm gonna get ready to go to the. Wait. Oh, wait, we gotta go to the potion shop.
And Sky Castle.
I feel like we're missing something.
Sky Castle!
Other than the Sky Castle.
The potion shop?
Other than the potion shop?
I don't know. Are we missing anything?
Guys, comment down below if we're missing any store.
Yeah, because we both
and then we'll try to do that.
I have rad potions. I totally just bought a rad potion. Totally.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah. I didn't though.
I might buy.
I'm gonna buy a small sip potion. The cheapest thing. What? I don't care why. I don't know why. I'm excited to go to Sky Castle. I really wanna go there for some reason. I'm gonna buy a bunch of the potions there. Let's go!
Adios!
No! She's leaving me to die!
I don't have a lot of money left.
Oh. I have $2,200 left. What about you?
$550. I'll meet you at the Sky Castle.
No, wait!
Okay.
Wait, where are you?
Going to the Sky Castle, firing my grappling hook.
Wait, you're using your grappling hook?
Yeah.
Oh, I see you. I'm using my dragon. Oh, my neon.
I don't feel like taking out my dragon, neon.
I don't feel like taking out one of my 100 grappling hooks.
Anti-gravity potion. Growing potion. Levitating potion. I'm just going to buy the big head potion.
I'm going to get a hyperspeed potion. Three of them. And I'm also going to get... this is the one. I like this black one.
Anti-gravity. I'm going to buy this, but I can't. I don't have money.
Okay, I got the anti-gravity potion.
Okay.
No, I feel like I should just spend the rest of my money on this.
No. Well, unless you want to.
You know, I don't think so. I don't know if I will.
Alright, good night.
Oh, okay.
I'm lazy. Alright,
Is there any store that we missed? Let's go check.
Let me, look from up here. We did.
Wait, look from up here?
Oh, God.
Ouch.
I landed. I'm a cat.
No, I want to be a cat. We have two cats.
Yes, we do.
Yeah, I got a neon cat. I that was my
first. Didn't buy this. This is not a store, though, thankfully.
Wait, the glider? Yeah. Oh,
these aren't stores.
Wait, I know something we didn't buy.
What?
We didn't buy a hot air balloon.
That's not a store.
I got it anyways.
Okay, I'm just going with you.
Okay, well, we're going to Sky Castle on this balloon. Whenever it's...
I'm driving.
But you are?
I reserved it.
Wait, you did? Wait.
You reserved it.
Yes, it has to be reserved for me because I bought it.
Darn it.
Wait, is there any other store we didn't go to? I feel like we're missing something. Are we missing something? I don't think so.
Let's see.
Like, is there,
I knew you were going to do that. I was going to do that.
Oops, I just... Okay, I don't know. Okay, the hot air balloon's about to depart. I'm going on it. Okay, well, I don't think that we actually missed any. I don't know.
I just made it!
No, the person does this again. Okay. Okay, it's taking off now. Okay, yay. Well, I don't actually think that we missed anything.
Right? I don't know.
I don't think so.
Guys, comment down below if we missed something. Tell us what we missed and we'll have to do this again.
Yeah. Yeah.
The person that looks like us is flying their glider up.
Oh, okay.
Alright, well.
Okay, well, I don't think...
I'm gonna jump into the water.
I'm sitting carefully, and I'm gonna ride it down. Oh, it's departing in 15 seconds. I guess this is the end of our video. Well, guys, thanks for watching. And make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel.
Bye.
Okay, well, bye, guys.
Bye-bye.
Oh, finally, down.